All right, ladies and gentlemen, so this is the first year that we've done this, and it went really well with rehearsals. Your students came in and rehearsed with me, and some clinicians, and we had some coaches, some professional musicians that they got a chance to play and learn from, studio musicians from here in town. Here's actually one of them. This is Mr. Frank Fontaine. He's a saxophonist, and he got to work with your sax section. Mr. Frank Cano, who was not here today, but he was there on Monday, worked with your trumpets, and Wendell Kelly got to work on with the trombonists, and then some guy named Steve Adams worked with the rhythm section. That's me. It's my code name. No need for applause. I appreciate you. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. We've got four tunes for you, and at the last tune, we have a special guest that's gonna join us. So he knows who he is, and he's gonna take a massive trombone solo. It's gonna be awesome. But you'll see who it is when he comes up. This first tune is entitled, it's a standard, There Is No Greater Love. And it features Ivan Ochoa on piano and Jeffrey Bach on piano, on trombone. Let's go.
Thank you.
Yes, yes, yes. One more time for our soloists, Jeffrey Bach and Ivan Ochoa. This next tune is a Duke Ellington composition, Sophisticated Lady, and it features William Wu on alto saxophone. So the idea with this band is to take the best jazz musicians from the district and put them together and see what would happen. And so, as you can see, good things happen, especially with the amount of work and time that we had to put into this, mixed in with their schoolwork, and a lot of them have other activities, soccer, drumline, color guard, you name it. Our kids are busy, and you are the ones supporting them. So it's a testament to the support that arts education has in the district and to the parents. So kudos to the parents for supporting their children. Yeah. So, Sophisticated Lady, Duke Ellington, let's go. Thank you. William does not play. That's right. Yeah, buddy. Our next tune, we have a couple more for you, is Caravan, also a Duke Ellington composition. And this features Rudy Colado. Is that right? Yeah. No. And William Wu again. What do you know? Told me to wait, so I gotta start telling jokes now. You guys ready? There we go. All right. How long did Cain hate his brother for? As long as he was able. Thank you. indeed. Yes, yes. Your children worked very hard to put this together. One more time. One more time for them. Yes. All right. I wanted to mention a couple of soloists on there. Stating the main theme on that was Jacob de la Rosa on trumpet. And also on a drum solo was Aaron Dominia. All right, where's Mr. Loney at? Let's go, time to blow. Oh, cool, Mr. Reader, let's go. This is our last tune, everybody. This is a Roy Hargrove tune. Hey, Vincent, you mind if I blow one too? You mind if I take a solo? Is that all right with you? Okay, cool, man. I'll make sure to have my agent talk to your agent on that one, all right? Okay, cool. All right, cool. I guess we're turning it into a teacher jam. You want to get some, Mr. Fontaine? Oh, he's in the past. Boo. He's scared. He just showed up. That's how we do it in Pico, man. Come on. Okay, everybody. Strasbourg, Saint Denis. It's a real place. This is a tune by Roy Hargrove. Rest his soul. He just passed away recently. Great trumpet player from Texas. Let's go. Mr. Loney blow a chorus. Let's go, Mr. Loney, 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 Loney. Let's go. All right. And Mr. Reed is going to get some too. Let's go. We'll be right back. Thank you all for staying. Let's hear it for ABC's All-Star Jazz Big Band.